welcome them with homemade cookies. Now, the family of the late singer Natalie Cole is furious after what they say was a disrespectful tribute at the Grammys.